One, two, three into the foe. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dough. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you're in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two loped out ninjas going crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me jail a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man, and at the same time burning a man. Now you know why I ain't with that shit, lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get her while I'm up in it. Yeah, and that's realer than real deal Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper choke, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. Like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and so Dre creep to the mic like a vandal. Well, I'm creeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my pressure felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some more funky shit to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes don't take a toke, but don't choke if you do. You have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about hoes, so just chill till the next episode. Falling back on that ass with a hell of a gangsta lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's a capital S, oh yes, a fresh and double OP. D-O-double G by D-O-double G, you see? Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pippin' hoes and clockin' a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit. So Dre, what up, dog? Gotta give them what they want. What's that, G? Gotta break them off something. Hell yeah, and it's gotta be pumping. City of Compton, where it takes place, so I'ma ask your attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the fucking shit that's making the sucker ninjas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'm gonna continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down, yeah. And it don't stop. I told you that I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. C-O-M-P-T-O-N in the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my ninja D-O-C. No one can do it better like this, that, and this. And it's like that and like this and like that. And it's like this. And who gives a fuck about hoes, so just chill till the next episode.